So these boys have found a couple of unique features about the Tactilus app. Go.
You can enlarge something, and then you can draw, shrink it, and it makes it smaller.
Nice. And what did you find out about the Tactilus app?
Okay, when you want to get to a different page, like if there's too much room on this one, but you need to keep the answers there, you can press this button right there and press that, and you have a new page. And then when you need to switch to a different page, you can go back and forth and pick which page you want to go on.
Nice.